Yes, it was kind of weird seeing myself on TV, especially when the presenter was like, "And here's amazing Phil." And I like how they called me a comedian, which was funny. But yeah, my favorite thing was how much you guys supported me. Thank you for that. Whenever I do something new and you're all like really nice on Twitter, it makes it worthwhile. So you're the best.